top of the list. It'd be really high. Alvin Robinson, Derek Harper, DJ, Darryl Walker. You know, those are the guys that you didn't look for. Going into the game, you knew it was going to be a physical, tough, angry night is what we used to call it. It was an angry game tonight because, I think all of us probably would have the same list because it was just big guards. And, you wanted to bully the guards. And you're not going to bully DJ, so that was out of the picture.
Should he have been in years ago?
Yeah, I said that. I was before I was a Celtic, actually. I was a big fan of his and Sidney Moncrief. Been two guys that I've thought for a long time that should be in, and Moncrief obviously is not in it yet. But those are the two guys to me. DJ. I think, unfortunately for DJ, is people forget how good he was in Seattle. They dismiss that part of his career for somehow they forget. He won titles with two different teams. He was the key players on both, So this is great. A little late, would have been better for this to happen when DJ was alive. It's been great for him to be able to give the speech. So that's the only, bad part of this. 2 years ago.